Hey everyone, Game Master Cody here again. And now we're going to take on the last part of Eclipse of Madness. This is probably my last video of the day. Not of the series, of course. I'm almost done with it, though. But my voice is hurting, and I probably need to stop after this. That's not the secret ledge with the chest. Nope, not yet. There it is. It's around the corner. Down slash on. Okay, that's what I thought. I did get about 1,000 warps from that. Or 1,000. Let's go back this way. Oh man, that was... I can't believe that just happened. This day gave me a nice checkpoint this time versus last time. That's the last of the, Yeah, it's last of the secret chests. Yeah, we're good now. It helped if I went up and got the ladder. Eh, just for the heck of it, I'll upgrade Zeus's Fury.
Before Kratos was clear, but still, the memories came rushing back, as familiar and permanent as the blades chained to his wrists. Memories of what he'd done in the name of Ares. Memories of how he'd become a servant to the god of war. A beast, his humanity robbed and replaced only with the will to murder. No one was safe. Entire armies fell before Kratos, and the soldiers who followed him on his unending path of conquest, all in the name of his master. Those who offered resistance of any kind were dealt with quickly.
They built this temple to offer prayers to Athena! This entire village stands as an affront to Lord Ares! Burn this village! Burn it to the ground!
Emboldened by the god of war, Kratos' army was ruthless, feared throughout the world for their brutality. All that mattered was conquest in the name of Kratos, their great leader, who had become near invincible. He feared nothing. But there was something about this temple, something forbidden. All his instincts told him he should never cross its threshold. Never step inside.
Beware, Kratos. The dangers in the temple are greater than you know.
But the village oracle's warning fell on deaf ears. His ambition would not be denied. All who opposed him would die. He had reveled in turned to horror. The image of his two final victims would stay with him for all his days. With that act, Kratos knew he could no longer serve his master. He had but one calling now, the death of Ares. He would murder the god of war.
Ares, you will die for what you did that night.
So yeah, Ares is pretty twisted for making Kratos do that.
Thank you.
Oh man. That sucks. At least I fell on the ground. Let's try again, shall we? Made it to the final journey. Or the final, one of the final parts. The Tomb of the Architect. As you can tell, we'll have to come back here later, but right now we can't do anything about it. Okay, I can make the speed. I'll come back to that in a second. Okay, it can't be broken. Blades of Chaos, they don't stand a chance. Oh, gotta deal with these guys again. They don't grow up into adults. That's enough to upgrade Zeus's Fury again. And there we go. Now for the two items I use the least, Blade of Artemis and Medusa's Gaze. Although I use that even less than Medusa's Gaze. That was close. Big and ugly here. Try again. There we go. Now we bring this statue down here. The all-important speed test. Let's resave it again, just in case. We have to be fast here. And that doesn't help at all. Rush. And we made it. Oh my. It seems we have met the architect. He killed his wife who tried to stop him. Breaking all the loose stuff, getting as many orbs as I can. All right, this is a fantastic stopping point. Yeah, my throat's done for the day. I've been doing this a while, my throat hurts, so I'm gonna call it quits now for today. The next video, I'll start it probably tomorrow. But it's Game Master Cody signing up, and I will see y'all next time.